Hey guys, if you're looking to pick up any cheap Ultimate Team coins, then be sure to head over to x3game.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order.
So, ladies and gentlemen, for the first time on FIFA 19, or the first time what feels like it's been over a year, maybe longer than that, we've got a little bit of checklist challenge for you all today. We have, of course, got the creator of the series to my left. Reeve, would you like to say a quick hello?
Hello, everyone. How are they?
I'm sure they're doing well. It's a Saturday, hopefully. I mean, today's Friday when we're recording this. It's a little bit foggy outside.
It is.
Well, is it foggy up where you are?
I was just agreeing that it's Friday.
I see. Well, it's very misty and it's very eerie down here in Hertfordshire at the moment.
I agree with that.
What's not eerie is this card. Did you watch the game last night, Reeve?
The England game?
Yes.
No, I did not. I was too busy frantically panicking with the whole icon SBC repeatable thing.
I see. Well, I was out actually when that was all kicking off. I was playing a little bit of pub poker.
Oh, really?
As I like to do. And I was watching the England game. And rightly so, there was a lot of people saying I've got so much to look forward to. Or they're looking forward to basically seeing how this guy develops. Because he's only 18 years old, I believe. And this is his what?
Let's have a look. 5th of March 2000. Oh my, that looks so weird.
It looks weird, doesn't it, man? This guy's like, it's nuts. So, yeah, crazy. The guy's only 18 years old. City let him go on a free. Apparently, Dortmund value him at around 100 million now, which is insane. So, yeah, it should be a lot of fun. This card actually came out today. A little bit of a surprise.
Literally, like, two hours ago, if that.
Yeah, so it's a fresh card. Hope you guys will enjoy this. I'm going to let Reeve explain the rules to you now really quickly.
Right, so basic premise of checklist challenge, guys, is we scroll through formations to decide what formation we have to build a team around. And then we determine three checklist points as of... Well, currently we're running a list system. So Oakley will give me a number and that will correspond to a checkpoint on the list. I haven't actually made pots up yet, so that's usually what it would be, and I draw out of a pot to make it random. But as you don't know the lists, choosing a random number I think is the fairest
works
way
just
to do
as well,
it.
Yeah, cool.
Basically, we have to complete a squad which includes all of the checkpoints, much like a squad building challenge. Not that they took the idea or anything, but yeah. So if you don't attempt the checkpoint, you get 2 bronzes. If you attempt it but don't complete it, you get 1 bronze. Any player that isn't on full chemistry, so that's 9 or above, by the end of the timer, which is 6 minutes, gets replaced by a bronze. And then obviously discards as per usual, standard collab sort of stuff.
Yep, so it should be a lot of fun. Hopefully you guys will enjoy it. If you do enjoy it, smash out a like rating down below. I think it's a pretty cool card to do it on, to be totally honest with you.
Yeah, it looks amazing. Like the Dortmund flag and the English, the Dortmund badge and the English flag just seems to, it just goes, mate.
Harmonizes nicely.
And I tell you what, I said this in my video, but whatever he's wearing, is that a jacket or a velvet shirt or whatever? It's a nice looking photo, to be fair.
He's dressed to impress, isn't he?
He has, he's done well.
He's dressed to impress. I am spinning up, mate, for my random formation.
Okay, you going first then? Sure, all right.
Yeah, why not? Go bold.
Stop.
Okay, I've got the 5-4-1.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
I've got a feeling.
All right.
There are going to be a lot of bronzes in this.
Well, you never know, because he is English.
If it was, it'd
be a different story if he was like a random nation, but English in the Bundesliga, mate, he makes some nice hybrids. Right.
We'll see.
Do you want to pick a number between 1 and 15, my man?
7.
Are you kidding me? Wow, what a checkpoint for you this is.
Two English abroad?
Yeah.
Perfect.
You literally only need one. Unreal.
I think I'm pretty sure. I'm not sure if does is it
Reece Nelson?
Yeah, has he got a card already?
A Hoffenheim one? I'm pretty sure he's got a Hoffenheim one. Yeah, but he's obviously on the other side of the pitch. That is a sensational look at the ball.
I've lucked out
you
a little bit.
One
there,
player.
I?
Oh my god.
Don't pick another one.
Yes. Can you pick a number between 1 and 12, please, mate?
3.
3 five-star weak footers.
Five-star weak footers.
Yeah, thankfully, it's not skills, because he's got five-star skills. I thought he had a two-star weak foot. He's got a three-star weak foot. Actually, this card's very usable. I didn't realise... Oh, okay, fair enough.
Okay.
And he's on the left side for a right-footed player. That's decent. I'll take it. And then a number between 1 and 15, please, mate.
14.
No links wasted.
Oof. Oh, my gosh.
Oi, 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 oi. That was a bad one. That was a bad one. Right, whilst you have a think about that, I'm going to scroll through my formations, mate. Please tell me when to stop.
Stop.
4-3-3 fifth. So the centre forward, false nine variation.
Very
interesting.
Nice.
Interesting. Again, a number between 1 and 15. At this point, I'd recommend avoiding.
You know what I'm going to do, mate? I'm going to go every single number, I want to be number 4.
Minimum 4 from a league, 3 five-star skills, and 2 gingers. So, I already have a five-star skiller. Much like you looked at with your abroad checkpoint, I have a five-star skiller. So I need 3 five-star skillers. You just ripped that off like a plaster, mate.
Minimum I did. 4 players. I did. It's kind of triggered about this no links wasted thing. I honestly don't know how I'm going to do this, because I've got multiple players with 5 links.
Yeah. I'm ready to. I'm listen to you, but I mean. Minimum 4 from leagues are right for me because I can stick to the Bundesliga, but I don't know any ginger Bundesliga players. That's a little bit of a difficult one.
I'm sure you'll be able to figure something out.
When
6 minutes on the clock.
Okay.
Shall we get started?
Up to you, mate. Up to you.
Let's go. You can use a foothead and footbin and stuff in this,
right? You can, yeah.
Okay, cool. Let's do it. 3-2-1. Go.
Okay, cool. Right. Let's do this. So, I think the best way for me to do this is to go Bundesliga and then simply scroll through any players that could potentially be ginger via just staring at their cards and realising who has orange hair and who doesn't. And in fact, a better way to do this would be to go through any as opposed to just...
I've got a feeling I might have to take the hit for these bronzes.
And take the hit?
What I think I might have to take, might take a hit. Because like, what constitutes trying to get no links wasted? Do you know what I mean?
All orange links or... I mean... How do you? I mean, as long as it looks like you've actually tried.
Yeah.
But I can't really disagree with that at that point. Why are there no. There's no gingers in the Bundesliga, so they're all blonde. They're all Aryan footballers. There's no. Flip's sake, man. I don't even know if I'm going to do
orange
this.
Orange links.
Oh, I shouldn't really mess around. I'm going to spend so much time doing this, it's just going to be completely pointless. Peterson. No, it's not ginger, it's blonde, it's strawberry blonde. God, man! They're all strawberry blonde! No one's screaming ginger. Davy Klaassen has not really got enough hair to be constituted as ginger.
5-star weak foot is what I'm looking for.
Gosh, mate. I'm spending so much time on this as well. I just want to find one so I can... I think Arnold is a ginger, right?
3 5-star weak foots.
He's got a ginger beard. Does that count? Oh, I'm going to put him in. I'm going to put him in and you're going to have to clarify because I'm not entirely sure if this is a legal one. All right. Let's go with right wing. I need 5-star skillers in the club. Right mid, 5-star skillers. Right mid, 5-star skillers. Bundesliga. I should just go. I'm doing this so terribly, but I know that if I need to, I can just put loads of Bundesliga players in at the end. We have 3:38.
I am in trouble.
Bundesliga.
Oh no! All right, so I need 3 5-star weak footers. So I've got one thus far. Wait, Ozil, are you on the list, buddy?
Thiago is a 5-star. Weak footer, isn't he? I mean, 5-star skiller. Don't have him in the club. Gonna have to purchase him. Jadon, damn it! Jadon Sancho being a left mid basically blocks out all the other left mids, like Kingsley Coman, etc. Maxim, I'm just gonna have to put in as a 5-star skiller, I'm afraid.
Maxim. I'm literally at this stage. I'm actually guessing at players that could potentially have a 5-star weak foot. How does Harry Kane not have a 5-star weak foot?
Harry Kane does not have a 5-star weak foot, just
no, he doesn't.
No, I know. Left back, Bundesliga. What players have we got? We haven't got any Bundesliga left backs. Oh my god.
mate. English, seriously. Right, so I've done the English Abroad one, obviously I ticked that off at the very start, but that's just the justification of that. Three-star, five-star weak foot, so I have attempted because I've got Mkhitaryan.
Halstenberg, this guy looks kind of ginger, I mean, I'll put him in just in case.
Is it going to be, is it, actually maybe, I guess it could be a couple of informs or something, maybe.
Damn it.
That's awful.
I think for the rest of the team, that's pretty darn easy for
okay,
me.
Okay, we'll have to do that, I guess. It doesn't look like a terrible
put
card.
Kanji in as well. Although he might be going for a little bit more than he usually does because of...
No, it can't be that, Oakley, you idiot.
This guy, Pekarik, is he ginger? I don't know. I'll put Joshua Kimmich in.
How much time have we got left?
Alone, so that's kind of...
Oh my God, we've got a minute left. Kind of a holy club. Hell. Okay, right, centre club. Usami, I've spent so much, I always do
is
this.
Is he ginger? Is he, you know, this guy's like Japanese, but he's got orange hair. Does that count as a, that's not ginger though, is it?
I don't know, mate. I don't know.
Thanks for the help.
Five star weak foot Lallana, good. Okay, I have to get another five star. English, anyone else? With, English.
Striker.
Nation, England,
Bundesliga.
Lallana, Barkley. Okay, right, stuff it. Barkley's going to have to go in. Please, quickly.
Striker.
Sorry about the clicking, guys, but I am now in a massive rush. I've got probably about a minute. Slap Pew in. How much time we got left then? 55 seconds. Oh my goodness. So we just have to go power through this.
Find a ginger keeper.
England.
I don't think there will be a
centre back, my club.
The guy doesn't
Stones, you'll do. For now, you'll do.
Let's just put in, like,
surely there must be better than this. I must have better than this.
Let's put in Castillo's because I'm used to this game. Man, I don't think I've done it though. I feel like I've attempted. You're gonna have to decide because I don't know if these guys are ginger. I have two players that look very close to being, but I think that's just because of their card. I can always look on Google.
21 seconds. Oh my gosh, mate, this is flipping awful. Premier League goalkeeper, Max, slap you in, and I'm going to put Kyle Walker in here.
Maximilian Arnold, images.
Walker is in, almost.
Maximilian Arnold's ginger, mate. I'll definitely take that. That's 100.
Oh.
He's a ginger geezer.
Okay, right.
Stop.
Holy moly. Right.
Halstenberg. Right, so I'm going to link you pictures off Google of two players
okay.
that I have put into my team that I believe are ginger, and I'm almost certain the first one I've just linked you there is definitely a ginger.
Okay. Barkley, him. I think I've failed.
Oh boys, I've smashed it. They're both ginger.
I'll take your word for it, mate. I believe you.
You can debate it, but I'm just... I've linked you two pictures. I've linked you two pictures on Skype. I'd just like you to confirm that they're both ginger. Just for my own
piece of mind. Let's have a look. That's just absolutely... Yeah, mate, it's fine. You can have them.
They're both ginger, right?
Yeah, you can have them.
Cool. Thank you.
Right, I've got links wasted. 100%. 100% there are links wasted. Would I say I attempted it? No, probably not. I've got mostly English. I don't think I attempted it at all, to be honest with you. I'm not going to take that. I'm going to take two bronzes there. Three five-stars. I did attempt that. An English Abroad I've completed. So you get three bronzes, I believe.
Wow. Jeez.
Yeah.
I did everything. My gingers are Maximilian Arnold. Just for the clarification of the people that haven't seen the photos that I've linked to you. And Halstenberg. If you want to confirm that they are ginger, by all means, check Google, guys. They come up with the most orange hair possible. So I'm going to constitute as a ginger. I'm going to take that. My five-star skillers are Maxime, Thiago, and obviously Jadon Sancho. And minimum four from a league. I've built a full Bundesliga team, so I mean, that was an easy checkpoint.
Sure.
I'm done.
Okay, right. So you have to now take... guesses at my players, I guess?
Yeah, three. Probably be best to tell me where Sancho is. Have you just left him at left mid?
He is now at left mid.
Okay. Let's go with your three centre backs. Because you're playing five at the back, right?
Alright. That's. Yeah, it's pretty terrible.
That doesn't sound like the sigh of someone who's enjoyed what's happened.
Well, I mean, to be fair, I've still got a relatively solid defence. I've still got John Stones, I've still got Kyle Walker, I still have...
What?
Smalling.
Oh my god.
But you got, you did get, my midfield is now in tatters. My midfield is lacking massively. A little bit scary. You got my left back as well. So is it any, is it any bronze I want?
Bronze from either the league or nation that you desire, basically. Okay,
that's fine. I think I've already got a bronze left back anyway.
The first player that pops up on the transfer okay. market from that search.
Sure, got you. So I can't have my...
Sorry, I must have...
I got you. No, it's my bad. It's kind of, I think it's kind of getting mistaken with like 7 minute squads or whatever, where you can pick whichever one you want to do. Or okay, I need to do my, change my left back out as well then, because I did select him myself. And that is going to be him, but I'm not paying that much money for him. There you go. All right, cool. Right, this should be interesting. And by interesting, I mean I'm probably going to lose a lot of players and a lot of coins, but let's go with it. There is definite room for improvement with the old checklist challenge aspect of this. And I'm sure there's going to be some improvement in the actual gameplay aspect, but we shall see how we get on. Always positive energy, ladies and gentlemen, regardless of the challenge. Let's go. Right. Let's have a look at your team. Oh yeah, yours does look nice.
Reece Nelson's only 65. That's almost criminal.
It's not good, is it? Especially after the worldy goal he scored the other day.
He's doing bits, mate. Absolutely destroying.
Seems to be the way to go if you're a youngster.
Yeah.
Don't even know how old he is, to be honest with you.
They're the same age. They're
there you go then.
Yeah, both like
18. Redonkulous.
Crazy good. All right then. Let's do this. You got Harry Kane, man.
I do have Harry Kane. I've played a game with him recently and I really enjoyed enjoyed him.
Oh, that's good. Oh my lord, wait.
Star Smalling! Please!
Is this Sancho? Alright, let's see what he's got. Okay. Is that going out for the corner? Yes.
Good.
Sancho does not look anything like Sancho, but we'll take it anyway.
I like how literally just before we started this, guys, Reece just said that he's 10-0 in the weekend league. So it's not filled with confidence, I'm not going to lie. There's a lot of space there.
That's a free kick, referee. Okay, it's not apparently. Interesting. I don't understand how that was a free kick when he just completely took him out, but okay. Oh my god, how bad was that shot?
Get there. Oh my gosh. What?
I think I'm offside. I wasn't offside. Oh my god.
Oh, it's quick.
Come on, Andy.
Not that quick.
Andy Castiles.
He's repeating that just because you don't know if he's going to make the first cut. I want that joke in.
You play 5-for-1, so you've got like Harry Kane and everyone else.
Yeah, bro, I've got three flipping.
No, but I mean, as a formation, it sits like.
Oh.
Andy.
yeah, I know what you mean. Please switch the player I want. This is not what I wanted. For flip's sake.
Oh, good one, Werner. Well done, Timo.
Oh, it's too much!
Go on, Timo, go!
Oh,
he's missed! And a green timed it as well! You useless striker! Why did he stop and not do it?
What? Oh, my life, I'm being absolutely mugged.
I feel like both are.
No, I've been mugged on my.
Ref!
Please clear this, Maguire, thank you, buddy.
Referee,
this has been,
mate.
I've literally been taken. I feel like flipping Minas Tilith, mate, getting a battering ram from flipping the cave trolls, Lord of the Rings, Return of the King. Constant bombardments of endless torrents of cave trolls beating at my door. Boom, boom, boom.
Yeah, but they can't shoot. It's like.
I feel
boom.
Like I'm about to be Gandalf, you shall not pass, buddy.
Look at that, mate.
Insert
that.
Meme now.
You shall not pass.
Uh oh.
How is he call that? What is this? What? I am so weirded out right now. Oh my god, it's going straight to you as well. Actually is. Oh my lord, not like this game.
Please, get up. No. Not like this game, please. Oh,
Mike,
not like this.
Andy, as per usual, Andy.
You sound like bloody Ghost from flipping Matrix.
No, not like this. Oh my.
Maguire, no.
This could be it. This could be a nil-niller, boys. It could be a nil-niller.
The most undeserved nil-nil in FIFA 19.
No, I don't think you can say that. I think a majority of my attempts have been very, very poor. So I wouldn't even. It's not a case of it. Oh no, that's not good.
Oh, that's a barge.
Yeah, it is. Thank you, Mike. Get in front of him, Mike. Oh bloody hell! No way.
Oh my god.
Harry Maguire. Harry Maguire bagged that. I was honestly just going to put my controller down. Yeah, come on, Jaden. Player of the month, mate. Okay. Not even bothered jumping. That's what I love to see. Oh, no. That's a good ball. Don't do anything with it. Oh, my Lord. Thank you.
Mate, no.
I'm telling you, this game is broken, man. I heard you press shoot at least four times there, and Harry Kane just decided to run it straight into the keeper. No!
I was trying my luck with Phillips, to be fair.
I'm not kidding. Xbox FIFA is trash. I don't know how people play this game. Honestly, I hate it.
Oh, pinch.
Maybe because the only time I do play Xbox is with like idiots.
Like me.
I don't mean.
Oh no.
I mean like.
No, this is a goal.
Yes, boy! Oh. That's what I want to see from you, Jaden.
Damn it. I fell asleep there. I feel like I'm...
He shushed you there, mate, and I didn't even tell him to do that. That's very rude.
That was a good goal. Can't take away from that. Should have done better defensively, though. But
as I was saying, there, exactly. Maybe it's because whenever I play Xbox, it's always with like a budget team with some random players that have terrible chemistry because I'm always doing Chelsea Challenge. Oh, he's played it big. He's got to get... Oh, right, we've won the header. Is that game? Can we play? Yeah. Oh,
well done, mate. To be honest with you, before this game started, I thought it'd be a lot worse.
I hoped it would be a lot worse
than it was. Definitely did. Congratulations. All right, I'm pretty much good to go, mate, to be honest with you. Reed?
Oh, sorry. Have you moved it?
Yes, I have. I've done it.
Let's go with the goalkeeper.
Thank you. Who was it? What's his name?
I don't know.
Phillips. Phillips is gone. 19 coins.
Wait. I was scared. Oh, bronze. I was like, what? I don't remember.
Yeah, you got bronze, mate. Oh, bro, okay. The thing was that I was convinced. I've had such a bad run of discards lately. I think I've had the max discard in like my last three or four videos.
If it was the max discard this time around, it would have been an untradeable card, which is very strange.
Well, 100k still. So it would have been Jadon Sancho or 100k from Harry Kane, 100k from Walker. Nevertheless, hope you guys have enjoyed today's video. If you have, please be sure to drop a like rating down below. I feel like today was just an example of how unlucky you can be from Reed's perspective.
Oh, no, man. I think it's just a showcase of how bad FIFA is on Xbox. That's fine. Yeah.
Well, there you go. Maybe that's the answer. I did definitely when Kane was close to the. I think Kane had one opportunity.
Yeah, no, you did. Like you, I heard you pressing B.
I was pressing B.
Continually ran the ball into the keeper.
But hey, that's it. That's where the cookie crumbles. If you haven't enjoyed, like I said, guys, please be sure to smash a like rating out down below. We have done a Guess Who over on Reed's channel.
So
make sure you go check that out. And subscribe if you haven't done so already. But for now, I've been Oakley. That's been Reed. You've been fantastic as ever. Have a great day.
Adios.
I'll see you soon. Goodbye.